You may have dreamt of floating among the stars as an astronaut. Well, now's your chance. The European Space Agency is recruiting the world's next astronauts, the agency announcing on its website that for the first time in over a decade, it is seeking new astronauts to join humankind's greatest adventure for the benefit of Earth. ESA plans to recruit 4 to 6 new astronauts through its 2021-22 selection process to support the future of European space exploration. Those selected will have 1 year of basic training, then they will go through pre-assignment training, and finally, increment training. You'll get to do things like performing scientific and technological experiments that sometimes involve speaking to scientists on Earth, maintenance, repairs, and general operation of the space station, as well as public relations activities. You won't shower. Astronauts just use wet towels. And you can sleep in a sleeping bag strapped to the wall. Interested? You must be a national of an ESA member state or associated member state and have at least a master's in an approved subject and at least 3 years professional experience. Check out esa.int for more info.